Now go talk to Clara. Time to put that Supremo to use, guerrilla.
No, that's a big rock!
Hola.
Stay strong. Got a job for you. I don't need to tell you that Viviro is the lifeblood of Castillo's regime. He's built work camps to produce it all over Yara. These plantations use outcasts as slaves to grow the tobacco plants they turn into Viviro.
Here
hit that slave
again.
Camp hard. Suerte.
Back at the beginning. Why is that? Well, I got stuck in a section of the game that I got glitched into and I couldn't get back out, so I just started my game over. I literally had to delete the entire save and everything. Start all over again.
Uh-huh.
The Supremos are in an experimental phase. They need time to breathe after you use them. You know, so they don't overload and kill you.
Could have told me before I strapped one to my back.
Just let that Supremo feed off the blood of your enemies.
What?
You'll get it, Danny. You'll get it.
What do you got?
We found a sacred site dedicated to Triada. There's treasure in there, but it's guarded by spirits. I don't want any part of that shit. I wish you luck, compay.
Thanks.
So, I started the game over. I still have all my achievements from my last game, but I had to start over. That's the only thing that really sucks. It is what it is. Can't be helped. I really just want to parachute down, but... probably die instantly. Oh yeah, look, it's like just wanting me to do it. Got a bicycle or something up here I can ride out the end of this? No? Alright, well. C'est la vie!
You actually showed up. Listen, I'm not going to bullshit you.
I had to shoot you just for being a dick.
I wanted to do this alone, but
I don't want
to
hear your mouth now.
Hit the tobacco and
yeah,
poison.
Whatever. Yep.
Take this body armor and don't get in my way.
Thinking I won't show up. You're a dick. Alright, what do you want me to do? Gear, hazmat, and gloves. What does this do? Greatly improves general defense while sprinting. Oh, well. I guess I should read things. Better unlock when I friggin' level up.
Losing the right protective gear in the right situation will keep you alive.
Yeah, right tool for the right job.
I've been
hearing that a lot lately. Listen, Julio. Lita was like a sister to me.
Coins to buy the sniper rifle and the bow.
No. And Don Castillo killed Lita. If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach. Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well, that just says a lot about who you are.
Look, if you and I are going to do this, you need to know about the poison.
You mean that shit they spray on the leaves?
Its real name is PG-240.
Oh, I got something for that. Check this out.
Because it fucked up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. It can make you go fucking crazy.
Oh no, it doesn't.
Deep down
tastes great.
And if that doesn't get you,
it's less filling too.
Inside you will.
Coño.
So you're military. Marksman? Close assault? What's your thing?
I'm good with guns. We get along.
We'll start thinking. That gear I gave you was good for fire and poison, but guerrillas need gear that fits their style, no matter the situation. Or they get themselves killed.
Alright, I'm gonna hit that workbench over there real quick.
This is a good place to scout it.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against.
Go ahead. I'm going to make sure that everything is... I can't put anything in there. I can't put anything in there. And I can't put anything in there.
Okay.
I got a baseball. But you know what? Beggars can't be choosers, I guess. Can't put a silencer on this. Son of a bitch. Alright, hold on.
Up here, Dale.
Yeah, I know. I just told you I was going to the bench. Jeez.
Over there.
Stay there, Guapo.
See the Viviro tobacco and the yellow poison tanks?
See.
Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact, poison and fire make a hell of a mix. Big. Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that Supremo. Time to fuck up all this Vampiro bullshit.
Oh, I am.
You know, Lita and I had a ritual. Psych us up before battle. A song.
Hit me.
El movimiento de libertad. Oh, bella ciao, bella ciao. Bella ciao, ciao, ciao.
It's beautiful.
For Lita.
For Lita. Let's make some chaos, Danny.
Okay, he's gonna get me killed.
Coño.
Yeah, can you, like, stay over there or something? Just, like, out of sight.
They said that yesterday, and the day before that, they made us drink
Well, we should have been instead, but there's not really much I can do about it.
We'll burn this fucking place to the ground.
Y si me muero, lo haré riendo. Vuela, chao, vuela, chao, vuela. Si mi cuerpo arde en las llamas, sean llamas de libertad.
Ándate, ¿qué te muevo?
Encadenado, vuela, chao, 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 la tierra.
About to destroy more shit.
Nuestra lucha continuará. Y si me muero, lo haré riendo. Vuela, chao, vuela, chao, vuela, chao, chao, chao. Y si mi cuerpo arde en las llamas, serán llamas de libertad.
Go to destroy more shit.
Get out of there. Yep, take your time.
My way. Shit with a flamethrower. Felt familiar.
like a glove.
Hey. Shit. You really can hold your own.
I don't want to say I told you so, but...
I told
Look,
you so.
We should move. That was a hell of a light show, and they're going to see the smoke.
We work well together.
See, listen, if you are good with Lita, you're good with me. Gracias, Danny. Meet you back at camp.
Mission completed, meaning I can do whatever I want. I'm gonna take this horse.
Clara, I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
You struck a blow against Castillo.
Oh, wait, we're still on the little island, aren't we? Yeah, that's right. There we go. That's
Today,
right.
I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling right now.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman, which means boats for Libertad. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always got time to make new friends.
Right.
You're building bridges for me, Danny. It's your gift. We need Benito. Talk to him.
What is all these checkpoints? They're literally everywhere. But you know what? I want to test this out anyway.
Get him!
Still. Oh, that was a good one.
Bubble, come back.
God, that thing's loud.
No room for amigos in here.
Sorry, buddy. I don't go that fast. Very good.
Danny, my scouts tell tell me you're close to the fuel depot. It's an FMB base now.
And you want me to take it?
See, the army has bases all over Yara. We want freedom. We need to break their grip on the island.
I'll do what I can, Clara. Should kill the alarm. Sneaky. Clara, I'm at the depot.
Libertad needs that fuel. So taking that depot isn't just about dealing with the army. It also means securing that gasoline. You've got to do this smart, Danny. Find some high ground and use your phone to scout out cameras and alarms.
Yeah, I got you.